grab that guy. I'm gonna go ahead and get the big boat. You can use this as a ramp, but you gotta try to land it into the jacuzzi. Which means jumping over the American flag, most likely. This is not a good ramp either, but this is about as good as we're gonna get. Until they give us a water version of the ramp buggy.
What'd you do?
Ow!
So,
I hit his ramp.
Quote unquote. Oh, I have to be moving so it dips down. That's why.
Okay.
Okay, so.
Here, get out here, and then get in front of me, and then we'll both drive at the back of the boat, and you'll just slam into the front. You'll just slam into the back of the boat, and I'll slam into you.
Okay. Hopefully it doesn't pop up a bunch, then.
Yeah.
I'm gone. Change of plans, Dalton. Change of plans. Get in here. This thing might actually be able to ramp up all the way up on its own.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave this one on top of these two.
Look at you stacking boats. Been playing a lot of Jenga lately.
Well, I've got my helicopter on a jet and boats on my boats.
Do this. Oh. Okay. Yeah, so you have to hit it directly forward because those awnings will stop you. You can get over the flag, you can't get over the awnings. The awnings are fairly solid.
See, if I could get one of these good waves, this boat gets some air. So
Dalton.
Close.
Dalton. They see me rolling. They hate it.
What the fuck?
What is physics? Oh! Dalton, try to land on top of me.
Oh, Jesus.
Or at least knock me down, because I'm literally stuck. I don't have any ability to, rotate this guy. You have music playing on your boat.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't...
I'm a high roller.
Oh, okay. Oh, God, Dalton. Oh, God, why? Oh!
So that happened.
So, nice weather, huh?
So, you hang out around here often?
Bro, I'm hanging 10.
I got both of my motors in the water.
Oh, God.
Oh, that was a perfect swan dive.
Okay, I was afraid that when I dived off, it was gonna drop the boat. Oh, another boat spawned in. Oh, did the boat disappear?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Fuck, I need to be up a level.
Oh god, that helicopter spawned very close to the jet. Actually, hold on. Actually, I don't know if this is gonna be possible, Dalton. Let me see, where's this front tire at? It's right there. Okay, so can I, No way. You are smoking like crazy right now.
Well, I left a helicopter parked on top of it.
Go on, Dalton.
She doesn't like this too well.
It's a girl? What'd you name her? Oh, God. flipping like crazy. No way. No way. You smug motherfucker. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. I did it too. Oh god, no. No, no, no! Bessie!
See, I just hung my front tire on the ledge.
You motherfucker.
This is the most patriotic thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Hold on. Do I have any fireworks? I'm out of fireworks.
Damn it.
There we go. Now here's my goal. I'm gonna land this boat on top of your Hydra. This is what this game has devolved into, Dalton. We're like toddlers at the dentist office.
At the what office?
The dentist office. You never seen the toys they have at the dentist or the doctor's office? All the stackable shit?
No, you guys had some bomb-ass dentists then.
Motherfucker! America stopped me. Wait.
This just looks like sex in a bad way.
Yeah, no, so remember that fat lady you were talking about with the skinny kid? Yeah, this boat and the yacht.
So, oh, shit, fuck, I didn't mean to jump all the way down. Why don't you come over here to the alcoholic?
Okay, alright, let me try this one more time.
I was gonna try to come over here on the wing and say hi to you.
No, hold on. I want one more try before we do anything else.
So what you're saying is that you want to blow up my Hydra. Got it.
Probably. New challenge. Mallard landed on the helipad.
Oh, Jesus. We've done this before, and it didn't work out.
Upside down.
Before you do this... How many people get to jump off their jet into a jacuzzi on their yacht?
Not many. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that Hydra is actually really, really strong. I can't bump it.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a better angle on the front.
That's what she said?
Not to me, at least.
Not with you noticing.
Oh! I skidded off of the front. Oh god, please start the engine. Okay. I got really lucky there. Dalton. Well, Andrew, your first son. Bad Dalton. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna need to coast around again.
I don't know if you realize this, that jet does not fly upside down.
It does now. He's in the water. Oh no, he's not. No. Nice recovery.
Yeah, no, he just pulled a full loop because he wasn't doing anything else.
Alright, Dalton. Got tons of smoke coming out of my propeller. It's gonna be fine. Totally not worried about the incoming missile. Oh! Damn.
Aww.
I don't think it's possible.
I just look back to see a business jet just fly by.
Alright, here's the other thing, Dalton. I'm gonna try and fall into your jacuzzi. Bonus points for staying alive, but chances are I will not be alive.
Alright.
Ooh, actually, what if I try to land the helicopter, like... have it fall above the helipad and make the jump. Okay, I'm gonna need to go a bit higher. This thing's not gonna make it there though, because it'll start spinning. God damn it, Dalton. You piece of shit, I see you. I see you, motherfucker. Okay. Diving.
Alright, I just see the dot that is Nick flying way off into the ocean.
Ah, damn.
And now the helicopter fell and landed on the other side.
It's actually a lot harder.
Do we want to see if I can taxi with you on top?
That's the plan. Just trying to find a nice
restaurant. Oh, my camera's, like, not having fun with this. Alright, I'm going first person, so let me know when you're on.
I'm on. Oh, God. Oh, God. Dalton, go into third person just to see how much I'm rocking real quick.
That's the thing is, okay. I have to fly from, like, a third quarter angle.
Oh god. Oh fuck.
Bye-bye.
I'm still alive. Oh god. Oh god. Dalton, what are you doing? Dalton, no. Oh! I can't believe that wing didn't hit. Also, why is your landing gear up? Or down, sorry.
Because I'm going to land.
Yeah, land. Quote unquote.
Okay, I'm going to boat.
Gonna dock. Dock ferociously.
Sounds like a I do not have a good angle on this.
No, you don't.
Okay, like abort landing.
It's like the first time she asked you to touch her clit.
That doesn't really need, you know, an angle on it.
Apparently, your first experience wasn't with a 275-pound whale. I thought that story that you were telling me was about you, Dalton.
I am not, like, 6'5".
I thought you said the guy was 5'7 and, like, 90 pounds.
No, he's 6-foot-something.
And 90 pounds?
Yeah, he is that skinny. Like... It was comical how skinny he
sure
is compared to her.
She wasn't just trying to, like, do a pole dance on, like, a towel rack.
I'm pretty sure it was a dude, but now you're making me doubt myself.
90 pounds is a bit...
Okay, maybe 110, then we'll go with that.
That's still pretty ridiculous, man. I'm about 5.
Like, he's, like, Gwire skinny.
Oh.
If not skinnier than Gwire.
Alright, Dalton. Kill the engines.
I did.
You're fucked. No way. Yeah, so it's just not possible.
Yeah, no, that little mast is something else. Like, I couldn't go down fast enough.
No,
I had
like
too much glide time.
That was literally the softest landing that you could have had. Nope. Well, I tried jumping off the helicopter from, like, 3 feet above, and still managed to miss the
helicopter. Oh, Akbar!
Oh, it actually killed me. That was really delayed. I think you blew something else up. Good thing I'm still on the yacht, bitch. Oh, God. There's gonna be an explosion. Oh, my God, Dalton. Oh! No.
I'm sorry. What?
No way. I caught that. I fucking caught that. I mean, I was on the wrong side of the boat, but Andrew, don't fucking crash, okay? He fucking landed it.
Okay.
I need to go.
I landed a Titan on the yacht.
You motherfucker.
Oh. Are you screenshotting it or something?
I'm recording it, so kinda. Lots of screenshots. Holy sh! That is the most magnificent thing I have ever seen in my life.
I pulled a Gavin when he landed it on the mountain. I landed it on a boat.
Didn't he land on the base?
He's on the front or the back. Oh, okay, I see it.
Holy shit, dude. That's freaking crazy. Well, there goes Andrew.
I landed in the hot tub.
God damn, Dalton. You know what we gotta do now, right?
Air hump.
No, we gotta get another Titan.
Do what?
We gotta get another Titan and land it on this one.
I see that one going slightly worse off than this
one. Come from the opposite direction, and the tail will stalk the other Titan.
Apparently, one of my boats in my helicopter didn't like Andrew's landing too much.
Go
get your Hydra. Land the Hydra on this, and then a helicopter on the Hydra.
Our Alright. I'll try with the sharp. Let me fly out of it.
No, it's just me up front with the fucking helmet launcher like a twat.
At night, this is so sketch because I can't see the water.
Alright, I'm right here. I do not have a lot of maneuverability. There you go, you got me. Alright, take me to the airport. God, okay, it looks like I'm like standing up, but it looks like the hook's coming out of my ass.
Stop shooting, Dalton.
It's like I've got a hook penis. I'm a duck. Alright, turn left. Alright, and release. Just release me.
There it is.
Oh! Okay, that didn't move at all. It just plopped down like a stick in the mud.
You know, I was looking through the rifle scope, so all I hear is wham! Boop!
Alright, so hold the cargo bob steady. Is the cargo bob smaller or bigger than the Hydra?
I don't know.
Because if we could land the cargo bob on top of the Hydra. Otherwise, I could land the Hydra on top of the cargo bob.
I don't know how well that would work.
I mean, so here's what I'm thinking. Either I land the Hydra, like, front to back or back to front on the Titan, or he can land the, the cargo bob on the side, like on the wings, and then I try to land on the cargo bob that way. I know I can land back to front. That's not going to be a problem.
Yeah, no, I'd say set your set your tail or your wing landing gear on my wings and then the front, like right up here next to me.
Yeah, and then pull the trigger, right?
You're drifting way off.
I didn't realize I was so low already. It's really hard to tell from this angle.
Forward, down. Oh, that's just about. Drift to your right. Down.
Okay.
Forward a tad and down. There we go.
It's falling a little bit. Is it stable? Oh god, the old Titan's falling. Oh.
Hey, yeah, Andrew, land on that wing. Land on that wing. You'll right the cargo, Bob.
Let me turn around.
You're right, the Titan.
This is fucking stupid. What are we doing with our lives?
Land on that elevated wing. Oh.
I tried and slid.
Hey, welcome to GTA stacking. Oh god.
Jesus!
We're as stacked as Arshless bolted on tits. Oh?
Depp.
Oh!
You picked up.
God damn it.
I tried.
Oh? No way.
He might have actually fixed
it. God damn it, Andrew.
The Hydra is now, or the Titan is now defying gravity. Like, the tail end is getting lift.
Hold on. What? I need to get over there. I didn't spawn at the fucking boat.
I think the cargo bob grabbed onto the yacht. And then when I tried to throttle it to get it out of there, it just sort of rolled over and fucked everything up.
Did it grab on the yacht or the Titan?
It might have grabbed onto the Titan. Because I don't know if you can grab onto the yacht.
What the hell?
The science.
Okay, so what's going on?
Wait.
Wait, where did the other wing go?
It disappeared. But yeah, no, it was nose up. It was nose down, tail up, like the tail got... How is this balanced?
Nope.
nicer.
Nick, watch out for the wing.
I'm trying to figure out where to land. Alright, so fulcrum.
Down there on the tail section.
Look at that.
On the tail section?
Alright, you got this, Andrew. Nice and easy.
Here, wait, I'll help stand on the nose. That'll counterbalance this helicopter.
Oh, I'm off the fucking boat. Fuck the buzzard. God damn it.
Alright, go for it. I like how I'm on the short end of the lever, and there's a helicopter at the other end.
Don, you fat.
I might need to lose some weight here. I'm just waiting for the Titan to despawn and him to fall through into the water.
I'm looking forward to this now. Oh, nope, he's gonna fall now, watch.
Jesus Christ! Oh, there's an awning there, okay.
I can land it on the awning, no problem. I just can't get over the flag. Is there an option to just not have a flag on the back, Dalton?
I don't think so. I think it's you have to have a flag.
Because if it wasn't for the flag, this would be really easy. The flag keeps bumping me onto the awning. Oh god! Oh! You motherfucker, I was gonna get up there.
It's my job.
You motherfucking cunt nugget. I still wanna try to land this fucking mallard on there. If you can land a Titan, I can land a mallard. Oh god, the Titan's still there. The Titan's still there. It's finally going in the water. Okay. I need another approach. Somebody in the back of your house with a weed whacker?
I don't fucking know what it is.
Did you just crash in the water, Dalton?
Rough seas.
Dalton, did you just land in the water? Or is it lagging on my end? I can't tell. Are you in the water?
Yeah.
I saw another Valetus, and I thought maybe that was you and you were just lagging. Because your guy was, like, stand floating in the water. Like some kind of demon. Oh god, I'm coming in really hot. Oi! Tom, how the fuck did you land that Titan, dude?
Like a boss.
Dalton, why do you have it set to missiles?
I mean, if he really wanted to screw with you, he could just turn on the yacht air defenses.
I thought about it, but...
Oh god, your yacht is spawning multiple of everything. There's 12 jet skis and 2 of those, like, cigar boats on top of each other.
Are you just getting the constant radar alert?
Yeah. It's actually kind of awful. Ah, god. I don't know how you did it. I really don't, Dalton.